Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tuesday Trivia, where every week I bring you another whiskey-related trivia question. Here's today's question. In 1830, American consumption of alcohol per capita hit an all-time high. Roughly how many bottles of standard-strength whiskey were consumed per person per week? Was it A, 1, B, 1.3, C, 1.5, D, 1.7, or E, 3? Take your guess. The answer is D, 1.7. People were straight alcoholics, drinking about 88 bottles of whiskey per year. Weirdos.